in the penalty area, and his shot is only just wide.
Super skills from Neymar. Absolutely brilliant from the Brazilian.
You may have seen that Neymar was adjusting his kit. I don't think it was an injury problem. Just sorting out his clothing. Trick from him. Nutmeg by Neymar. Cheeky. On Plaschil.
Audacious and still potentially alive. Oh, what about that from Neymar? Denied.
But the skill on the byline, putting it through the legs of the defender. Well parried, but this is just outrageous.
Out of trouble. Neymar. But the Montpellier player is not happy with Neymar's showboating.
Yeah, I think they're still talking about that handball in these parts.
The most glamorous venue for Neymar today to be showing off his skills, but it's a lovely playing surface. Dijon perhaps.
Miazga. Trick there from Neymar to wriggle away from the challenge.
Cette fois face à lui, oh Neymar, oh ce qu'il a tenté, c'était magnifique mais c'est sorti.
Et il y aura 4 minutes de temps additionnel.
Lovely skill again by the Brazilian. There you go.
That's lovely skill.
Deeply down by Neymar.
Brilliant touch by Neymar.
Allegedly the second best team in France, away from home, but they have to go somehow. Coutinho on Neymar.
Où il y a déjà danger, même s'il est très très loin. Regardez la vitesse de Kylian Mbappé, les déposés de Lillois. Il s'amuse avec un troisième, il va rentrer dans cette phase finale. Quelle action individuelle du génie français, Kylian Mbappé encore.
Oui, à chaque perte de balle, parfois les Lillois sont coupés en deux.
Ojo a Mbappé, ha salido el Walter Benítez, se para Mbappé. Madre mía. Lo que acaba de hacer Mbappé. ¡Qué jugadón! ¡Qué jugadón de Mbappé!
Master play. Wonderful stone man. And what about that? From Mbappé.
Look at that. Fantastic.
Cavani avec Neymar, Benax qui laisse passer.
Oh,
oh, oh, Kylian Mbappé.
Oh non, c'est pas possible.
Quel talent chez ce joueur Kylian Mbappé.
Le coup du foulard.
Are you the best footballer in the world right now?
I think so, yes. In my mind, I'm always the best. I just want to say that I feel happy. All this happened because of a reason. The reason is I'm unbelievable inside the pitch.
Oltra makes a great dart, plays it back to Ronaldo. Great trick from Ronaldo and a excellent interception from Davo.
The two flamboyant so far.
By Real Madrid this week as Tottenham's ultimate nightmare, and so he proved to be in the first leg. Ronaldo attempting to bamboozle Assel Kotto again.
Absolutely.
Like playing PlayStation, you give the ball to the guy and you start to go through every player to become that player. I don't think it's possible.